Well, French officials say the man who attacked five people in central Paris with a knife yesterday had no police record and didn't know his victims. A 29-year-old man died. The attacker was born in the Russian Republic of Chechnya in 1997. ISIS has claimed responsibility, saying the man who carried out the stabbing attack was a soldier of the movement. The attacker was killed by police. President Emmanuel Macron said France will not give in to, quote, enemies of freedom.